It's Saturday, 3rd of December, and dastardly things are afoot. There are pirates about. It's freezing cold, but we're off to Rottingdean for Smugglers' Night.
Smugglers' Night in Rottingdean. Up by seaside.
Every year, the people of Rottingdean celebrate their history by reclaiming their streets, normally bustling with traffic, to march through the town to the light of burning torches and the sound of beating drums. Remembering the time when smugglers ran cargoes of contraband to the tunnels and caves along the seafront. Even local resident Rudyard Kipling wrote about the smugglers. Nowadays, it's just a party at the coldest, darkest time of the year, lifting the spirits of the locals with music, dancing, and maybe the odd swig of brandy, gathering on the beach for the warmth of the bonfire and fireworks.